hemorrhaging money.
The touring in a Prius, for God's sakes.
Living in total silence.
Giving up is not an option.
Here at Liquid Lunch, we don't fucking quit.
Come on, guys. If we all buy their merch, then maybe they will stop hemorrhaging so much goddamn money, and then they'll be able to stay at a microtel in Milwaukee. Wouldn't that be awesome?
A true friend will dine with you on success and ride with you during the bullshit. And buy your merch so you can get tapas at the hipster spot with a health and wellness surcharge.
Just then, I woke violently. The world seemed to animate itself around me. I felt as though I had lived another lifetime in my dream. That dream that felt so real, and now I could scantly remember the faintest detail. Where was I? Who was I? And now, shit, where was I now? I heard something in the distance. It sounded like egg punk.
Thank you. Well, we have a special message from Obama for you guys tonight.
We'll play it for you. Meet us outside. We'll play the Obama.
We'll play it for you off of our phones in the bathroom when we see you.
The pun is predator drones.